Life's a bowl of soup, and I'm a fork.
Hey.
This is my new-to-me 2002 Mitsubishi Eclipse GS. It has a 2.4-liter inline-4 that makes 147 horsepower. On a good day.
Follow for part two, because that's where I'm going to tell you about all the problems it has and the money we're going to spend on it. Yay.